next page 24. Look at the blackboard. Today we are going to talk about an important lesson. It's the four seasons. The four
seasons.
We have four seasons. We have four
seasons.
Winter,
spring, summer, fall.
In winter, it's very cold. Like now, we can wear jumper. Can wear jumper. We can wear jacket. We sleep early because it's very cold that night. In summer, it's very hot. In summer, it's very
hot.
We can go to the beach. We can do a lot of activities to have fun. In spring, we can go to Chamonix to celebrate Chamonix to feel this. We can go to the field. We can eat boiled eggs and salt fish. In fall, life becomes or gets cold again. With the beginning of school, every one of us goes to the school to work hard.
Winter,
W-I-N-T-E-R.
X-Cod, X-I-D, I like winter, I like winter, W-I-N-T-E-R.
I feel cold, I feel F-E-E-L.
Feel, cold. I feel.
Cold, C-I-D.
I go ski.
Spring, S-B-R-I-N-G.
It's sunny. I like spring.
Now summer.
Summer, S-U-M-M-E-R.
It's very hot.
I go to the beach.
I beat the sandcastle.
I like summer.